Hey friends, video 3 of this new video series, Phrasal Verbs, and specifically Phrasal Verbs with get. Hey friends, I'm teacher Prix, and I'm gonna help you talk to anyone, anywhere, anytime in English. If you are new here, thanks for joining and please consider subscribing. Every week I post different kinds of videos to help people from all over the world become more confident speakers. We will keep on talking about get, but it's a brand new phrasal verb. This phrasal verb is very special. It's not just a phrasal verb, but it's also part of a name of one of my favorite shows.
How to get away with murder.
Yeah, do you know this show? You should totally watch it. How to Get Away with Murder is really cool, really intense, but very nice. Now, enough with the small talk. Let's get down to business. In this video, I'm going to show you one possible meaning for this phrasal verb. And on my blog, there is a post where I give you more meanings, more uses, and audio examples for you to listen to. When you get away with something, it means you did something you shouldn't do, you shouldn't have done, and even though you shouldn't have done that thing, you were not criticized and you did not get any kind of punishment for having done that thing. Basically, you get no punishment for all the bad things you did. In this case, it doesn't have to be something really bad, like a crime, a murderer. It can be small things too, like cheating at school, you know, on a test, or doing something, lying, okay? Something simple. It doesn't have to be like super huge, like a crime. It can be simple, small, bad things that you shouldn't be doing. So if a person did something and did not get any kind of correction, this person is getting away with it, with the thing she did or he did. Let's see some examples. That country's law system is so strict. Nobody gets away with crimes. In this case, I'm talking about a country. And in this country, no people, nobody will or can get away with crimes. Nobody can commit crimes in this country without getting punished. These people will be punished. They will not get away with the crimes they commit. Is your country like this? Let me know in the comments. Example 2. I can't believe you got away with cheating. You are so lucky. In this case, someone cheated probably on the test and nothing happened to them. This person was not punished. This person got away with it. This person succeeded. Woohoo! And nothing happened. Another example. When John was a child, he got away with stealing local shops. He never got caught, but eventually he realized that was a really bad thing and decided to never do it again. So in this case, I'm talking about John, who as a child would steal, rob local shops and never got punished for doing that. In many of these cases, there is a chance that nobody discovered that wrong thing the person did. It's possible, okay? But in an example of a crime, sometimes the law system protected the person and the person escaped without being judged. So it depends, but sometimes the people would not know, or sometimes the person was just lucky. So John, after some time, he understood, he realized that stealing was bad. So he decided to stop it. Thank goodness. Nice. Do you want to know two more possible meanings for this phrasal verb? So make sure to check my blog. I will leave the link in the descriptions. Okay? Now I have two questions for you. Did you get away with anything when you were a child? What was it? Number 2. How do you feel when someone who committed a crime gets away with it? Let me know. I would love to see your answers here in the comments, all right? I will be making more videos with different verbs, talking about different phrasal verbs. So make sure to subscribe and stay tuned because there's a lot of new stuff coming out, okay? I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to click like, okay, and share it with your friends. Thank you so much, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye!